is red. A. How are you doing? It's really good to see you. I know you've had a lot on your mind lately. I know. Something I've been doing lately, and I thought I'd share it with you. So, sometimes before bed, in the morning sometimes as well, I've been trying some dry body brushing. It stimulates the lymphatic system. As well, sounds nice. It invigorates the skin, and I find that after a few minutes, when I finish and skin down a little, I feel a bit more focused and calm and ready for falling asleep. So shall we do that now? Before you go to bed. You might like it. It's very good for you. You've got a big network of vessels all over your body. Your lymphatic system flowing all around, taking away everything you don't need anymore. Travels to your little lymph nodes, there under your armpits, around the neck. Behind your knees too. So we brush, brush, and help the fluid along towards the lymph nodes, and you can use a stiff brush you like, or a soft one, it's up to you. I have a soft one because it's bedtime. Shall I show you? Found this brush recently, and That's really nice. But it's soft as well. Look. Sisal bristles. Sounds quite nice, doesn't it? And it has a long handle. Do you like the shape? Usually, the body brushes I've seen are round ones. They could have those massage teeth in them, rubber pieces to massage your body. Some of them are round. With the bristles and hard. This one's really gentle and to store it away you can hang it. Handy. Nice shade of brown, isn't it? Auburn. Okay. So, it's normally done on the bare skin and always on dry skin. See that you're wearing the appropriate top for me. That's good. I can do your legs as well. That'd be okay. Okay. What I could do is get my blanket and cover you over on the areas that I'm not brushing so that you stay nice and warm all the way through. Okay, let's do that. You're looking lovely, despite everything. And there's a blanket. I know you like this one. It's like a teddy bear one. As far as blankets go, this is one of my favourite materials because it's so fluffy. nice and warm. So, I'm going to cover your legs first because we're going to start on the abdomen area. So I'll use the brush and I'll use my other hand just to hold up your top a little, okay? And then I'll pull it down and move the blanket around you, okay? I'll pull it up a little. Let's find the folded side. Smooth it out for you. Reading something the other day and I had my makeup mirror on the table and it was facing me. I was reading and really absorbed into what I was reading. And I was emotionally absorbed into what I was reading and looked up at the mirror and saw myself looking really sad and concerned. And it made me realise how empathic we are and how we become emotionally absorbed into that are going on with other people and all over the world. Just reminded me to calm my face, focus, and take away that frown. It's going to be okay. Alright. Don't worry. Come on, let's get you to sleep. Okay, I've just smoothed that down for you. You look lovely and cozy now. Nice and warm. Yeah, it is nice and warm. Okay. I think you're going to like this. Right. So, my hands are warm now. Going to lift up your top a little, would that be okay? And I'm going to move the brush in upward strokes across the abdomen. Across. Right. Spend down a little. pressure. If you're doing this on yourself, you can do it faster and apply a little more pressure if you want to. But seeing as this is the first time, just be very gentle on your skin. I'm going to while the top is up, just go either side here up towards your armpit, okay? On the other side. Lift up blanket. So I'm going to go across your chest now, over to this side, and then this side. Okay. I won't pull all the way across, just from the middle. The armpit. Ready? I can move around your top, don't worry. In fact, I might just pull the straps down. Actually really nice and relaxing to do on someone else. I've never done it on someone else before. But actually doing it to yourself as well is quite a good focus before bed. So, all I need now are your arms and your hands. And then we'll move on to your legs. So if I pull the blanket let's do the forearm first of all, going down and a little on the back, and then I'll do your hands going down and then going back up. Both sides, and then the top, like this, going towards your armpit. Right, so down first. Okay, you've got your arm. Just applying a little more pressure, right? It's quite different on the arm, isn't it? And it's such a soft brush. And then your hands. It's, going down first. Then back up. That. The top, nice. It's kind of like to make your skin tingle a bit, and once the feeling starts to calm, then you're left with a warmth on your skin. Just keep she focused and comfortable, and you can fall asleep. Can you feel it? Yeah. Down your hand. To open up the blanket so it's bigger, and then if you pop your arms in, I'll cover you completely. That's it. Let's wrap this around the back. I'm going to now do the tops of your thighs, and then your calves and your shins, your knees, and I'll go on your calves up to the back of your knees. Yeah. move up, up, up to your knees, and then just a little over the top of your feet. So, just close your eyes if you want to, and I'll just kneel down and do that for you. Okay. And just get cozy under the blanket. Just feel nice and warm. And I'll just lift the blanket above your knees a little, then I'll move it down again straight away so that you stay warm. My hands are warm too. Right. Close your eyes. Cover your legs, and Now you're all tucked in. You must be really nice and cozy now. Now, when you sleep, your body will be doing its job. When you're resting and calm, your body is healing, resetting, and rebalancing, all ready for the next day. If you were to do this regularly, you could do it before having a shower, and any loose skin will be washed away, but just for tonight. Down your blanket anyway, smooth it down. So you close your eyes, okay? That's it. That's it. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. There you go. Rest your mind. Good night. Good night.